गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, दिस इज़ प्रोफेसर एम एस कोटे, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ एग्रीकल्चरल एंटमोलॉजी, केकेवा कॉलेज ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर, नासिक। एंड अवर टुडेज टॉपिक ऑफ लेक्चर इज पेस्ट ऑफ कैश्यू नट अंडर द कोर्स नंबर N2243 एंड कोर्स टाइटल इज पेस्ट ऑफ हॉर्टिकल्चरल क्रॉप्स एंड देयर मैनेजमेंट। लेट अस सी द पेस्ट ऑफ कैश्यू नट। फर्स्ट वन इज टी मॉस्किटो और मॉस्किटो बग, then second one is cashew nut stem and root borer, and third one is thrips. Let us see one by one. First is the tea mosquito or mosquito bug. The scientific name of this pest is Helopeltis antoni, and it belongs to family Capsidae, and order is Hemiptera. So as we know, the when the pest belongs to order Hemiptera, and the damaging stage of pest is always nymphanodon. So here we can see the different life stages of tea mosquito bug, that is eggs, nymph and adult. Then next point is life history. Oviposition in tissues of a tender shoots, buds, midribs and petioles of the leaves. And heavy and continuous rain with the no sunshine is favorable for its rapid multiplication. Then next point is nature of damage or damaging symptoms. Both nymphs and adults suck the cell sap from the tender leaves as well as shoots and fruits. As a result of sucking the cell sap, leaves, shoots turn dark brown and then black. White blisters and scales appear on the fruit. In case of severe infestation, shoots dries up and nuts shrivel and fall down. So these are the nature of damage we can see on the image. Then management practices: spray with the 0.1% carbaryl or 0.05% monocrotophos during the flowering season gives the satisfactory control of the pest. Then next one is a cashew nut stem and root borer, that is Plocaidaerus ferruginous. It belongs to family Cerambycidae and order is Coleoptera. Then life history: the beetles lay the eggs under the loose bark on the trunk, and pupation takes place in the larval tunnels. So this is the different life stages of cashew nut. Firstly, we can see the adult, then pupa and larva of the or the grubs of the cashew nut stem and root borer. Then host plant is only cashew nut. So this is the grub stages as well as eggs and the cocoon or pupa of the cashew nut stem and root borer. Then next point is nature of damage. The newly emerged grubs bore into the bark and feed on the soft tissues, making the tunnels in all directions. The grown-up grubs may also feed on the wood, and the opening of tunnels are plugged with the reddish mass of the chewed fiber and excreta. The tree is weakened and it may be die. Then management practices: remove the grubs mechanically and destroy them. Then drench the basal trunk with the 20 EC lindane or chloropyrifos at 0.1 concentration. Inject CS2 into the tunnels and plaster with the mud. Then destroy the severely infested plants. Then third pest of the cashew nut is thrips. The scientific name of this pest is Rhynchothrips roensis. It belongs to family Thripidae and order is Thysanoptera. Next point is nature of damage. The rasping and feeding injury made by these thrips result in a scab on a floral branches, apples and on nuts. Forms the corky layers on the affected parts, and subsequent shedding of the flowers and improper filling of kernel as well as the malformation of nuts and even immature fruit drop. It is reported that the infestation of flower thrips alone accounts for the 16% fruit drop in a cashew nut. So these are the nature of damage. Then management practices: spraying carbaryl 50 WP 0.1%, means at the rate of 2 g/L at the time of flowering and fruit set, will shake this pest effectively. So these are the major pest of the cashew nut. Thank you so much.